There's something incredibly satisfying about being able to use motorsport fabrication techniques to modify and improve aspects of your car, truck, or motorcycle. These techniques apply regardless if you're building it for the street, the racetrack, or the off-road trails. Just as importantly, they will give you the flexibility to build components or make modifications that don't exist in the aftermarket, providing you with the flexibility to get ahead of the competition. Like you, I've been a motorsport enthusiast for years. We all enjoy modifying our cars and making them perform better, but sometimes off-the-shelf parts don't exist or are too expensive. You can fabricate these parts yourself, but the problem I found is that there isn't a lot of knowledge out there to help budding fabricators like yourself learn the necessary skills. This course is here to change that. In this course, you'll learn the skills and techniques that I've picked up and perfected over the last 20 years in the industry. You'll learn the fundamentals behind motorsport fabrication, giving you a solid understanding of the materials, tools, techniques, and practical skills that you'll need to perform a variety of fabrication tasks. You'll learn about the pros and cons of the different materials we use in motorsport fabrication, as well as how to decide which is the correct material for a particular task. You'll learn about techniques for cutting, shaping, notching, bending, and welding materials, and how to decide what tools are required. While it's a topic that's often ignored or overlooked, you'll also learn about personal protective equipment and what you'll need to stay safe while fabricating. The knowledge is presented via easy-to-follow video modules covering each individual topic. Once you've learned the theory and practical skills presented in this course, you'll be able to put them to use with your very first fabrication project. You'll learn how to construct a cost-effective welding bench that'll be a great addition to your home workshop as you gain more skills and put them to practice. The skills you'll learn in this course are universal and applicable to any fabrication task. So regardless of whether you want to build a simple bracket, construct a fire extinguisher mount, roll cage, or even a full tube frame car from scratch, the fabrication techniques you'll need are exactly the same. Once you've purchased this course, it's yours for life, which means it's easy to come back and revisit topics that you feel you need to understand better. We know that once you get stuck into your own fabrication projects and start applying the knowledge taught in this course, you're likely to have questions that pop up. We're committed to your fabrication success, and as a part of this course, you'll also receive access to our members-only forum, which is the best place to get fast, reliable answers to your specific fabrication questions. We know that when it comes to purchasing online education like this, it can be a bit daunting, as you don't know exactly what you're going to get. Maybe you already know everything I'm about to show you, or you might decide it's all over your head. We want you to be able to purchase with no risk and in complete confidence, which is why we offer a 60-day, no questions asked, money-back guarantee. So if you purchase and decide it's not right for you, you'll get a full refund of the purchase price. I know many enthusiasts are interested in learning to fabricate, but they think that the required knowledge and techniques are beyond them, or the equipment is too expensive. If that sounds like you, then this course will change your mind, showing that any enthusiast like you, with an eye for detail and some patience, can learn the techniques of motorsport fabrication. You'll also see a lot of simple fabrication tasks can be completed with basic equipment that doesn't require thousands of your hard-earned dollars. If you want to learn more, then click the link.